My name is Stafford Banta. I am from New Forest. This morning I was on my farm and my daughter called me and said to me, "Say, Daddy, try rush up at the house because I'm calling mommy on the phone and there is no response." And we make several calls on the phone, been ringing in the room and no response. So rush go up there and find out what happened. I left off same time. On my way, she ring back and said to me, "Say, she called the police to accompany me. So when you go up there, the police will be there." On my way up, the police passed me and I was beckoning to them and they wouldn't stop. When I come up at the gate, I saw the police Jeep park. And I said to them, "Say, I need to go over there." And they said, "I cannot go over there." I said, "Why?" And they said, "You can't go." I said, "Well, me have to jump the fence because I hear, say, one incident happened up here. And it's my ex-wife and my baby mother. So I want to know what's happening there." So anyway, the police comply with me too. And we went around the back and we enter into the house, we enter to the bedroom. I saw Miss Peggy lying on her back with stab wound, dry blood stain, and jaw ransacked up. And we leave it at that. So we call the police, otherwise in Mandeville, and there from there, some investigations start to take place. But this one is a brutal killing. And I'm telling the killer that. Me, Stafford, Judge Alexander Banton, say, this one don't go and lie under the carpet. This one go and relieve. Because you have some cold-blood murderer in Jamaica. And it have to stop. And it must stop. I'm telling the killer, pack up. Pack up. Because Jesus wants to give his soul to God. My brother, this is one. Anytime the judge finds this one guilty, don't come back a street. Don't come back. And I ask, repent. Repent now. Thank you very much.